Hello guys, it is me, Empress DarthHooymanGamer here, and along with me is my son, the DarthHooymanGamer. So guys, today we're going to play some more Minecraft, as you see. Raise the Imperial Gaming Empire file.
Oh, they're done.
So what do you want to do today, Mom? I don't know. Oh yes, today guys, we are going to be doing some work. This is with villagers. So, grow some carrots, the wheat, and potatoes. You know the villages, son? I'll help you find your way. Actually, quickly, I'm gonna... Where does he keep his dirt? We're doing this before we head off to the village. We did not put those there. Or did Cheryl Gamer do that? I don't know, honey. Maybe he did? So let's face this area, son. I'm a healer, buddy. People come to me when they're in pain. Thought you were dead, Bowser.
Oh.
Well, this is perfect, actually. Get that back. Onto the village we go, son. Yep, onto the village we go. Alright. We have a map? Oh no, we need to grab the map. Who's in Cheryl Gamer's house? They're both my houses, son. Who's that? Where do we put the map, Mom? I don't know, sweetie. Can't go anywhere with it. Okay, no, we're just gonna do this. See some paper as well. What? I thought that's how you did that. Is that not how you do it? Let's see the distance of this thing. Oh no, we're good, we found it. Alright son, let's go check out the village. I have some business to give them. A loving and giving goddess. I want to take a detour and head over here. Sure, honey. There's you know, we're near this way. Sun going down? I guess, yeah. How dare you hurt me, game? I am all powerful, I can't get hurt.
War. Dude.
Patience, sweetie, we'll get there. I've seen it. See, that's definitely a bit. That's good. I know what I'm doing, son. Yeah, this is the way to the village. Ooh, there's some sugar cane right here. I'll take that.
Yep, we're heading the right way.
Yes, son.
This is gonna be as bad as small.
I know, sweetheart. It is a very good thing. Go, chicken.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
I see it.
Yep, sun's going down, as you see.
Yep, it is. I'm gonna take a night to sleep in the sleep with the villagers. Alright, honey? Alright, sweetie? Yep.
Yeah. Night, honey.
Ooh, let's grab those.
We're assuming here so we can make some, have some deals with these villagers right now. Yes, son. Any deals?
Let's make some deals with these guys. Any deals for us? Oh, yes. Yes, some sticks. Oh, that's not enough sticks.
Hold on a second. We need to make some sun. Come back here, villager. Where is that villager? We have some trade, some offers for him. That's what's up. Come here, buddy. I've got some deals for you. Oh, we only got one of that. We really want to buy some arrows from this guy. Where'd he go? Where are you, little villager? One more sugar cane. I have some weird deals for you, huh? So you're the farmer villager, Mom.
Yes, my son.
Oh, there you are. I have some deals for you. Oh, I should have brought a lot of that. Anyway. This villager just got upgraded. What do you have to offer? What do you have to offer, buddy? Come here. I want to offer you. I don't have enough wheat, actually.
You mean I don't have enough wheat, son?
Yeah, well, for now. Alright, let's see. We should have brought more. Yeah, we should have brought more. Could have gotten some much better deals.
Yes, sweetie.
Oh, there's my iron golem friend. How you doing? There's a villager over here.
Anyway, I had some beetroots for myself, so son.
Yes, mother.
Let us head home. I have some business to take care of with the beetroots.
Hey, you gotta find an area to get those planted.
Yes, sweetie. Indeed. I don't think I'll be taking that from you. Alright, son, let's head back home.
So, we made some deals with the villagers. So, we want to go this way. That's going to lay a lot of eggs.
Yes, honey, we want to go this way. Is that another cave? No, it's a big cave. What's a rabbit doing here?
You're headed back towards your house's mom. Oh, drink that. Okay, we're getting really close to the house, guys. Stop it, make me get hurt, game. Villagers, I'll be right tomorrow for more business. Son?
Yes?
Next time, let's bring more.
Agreed. We'll bring more to the villagers so they can make more of it. We can profit off them more.
Yes, my son.
Yep, we're almost home, guys.
Yeah.
It was very close.
So we could just went around, you know. What is he doing all the way up here?
Yeah, it was a waste of time for him to come up here. But I just sort of going around.
No, son, we didn't go past the house. Son, stop hurting yourself.
And the house is over there.
I don't know, let's go and see.
I'll do that. Let's go, boys. Are we headed towards the houses? I think we are. Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, we found the houses.
There they are. We're home. All right, guys, we made it back home. The next time, let's bring some more of our stuff. If we use it to trade with villagers. Oh, the emeralds are here, are in my house. Alright, so, sorry guys, a little cracker is stuck in my throat. I should be fine now. Alright, so first one, let's plant the beetroots. Let's get out of the stone hole.
Yes, son.
Just make some facial hair, Mom. Of course, we need some more buckets so we can put some water in there. No. You ruined it, son. Stop it! What did you do that, son? At least, Mom, yes, son. Am I recording this at a good time? Yes, you are. Thank you, buddy. Where are you guys going? I have plenty of resources in my house, Mom. Let's see the fish around here, son. Let's see the golden sword as well. Alright, now, let's go get some more resources and we'll trade them to the villagers. Let's get like 3 stacks of potatoes, guys. The other one we have. Shall we go back? Oh, yeah. You know, it's back when I was the freaking leader. Yes. What was on my mind? Yeah, that's perfect sign, you're right. Thank you, Mom. As those of you who didn't know, Mother Darth Tura was actually the supreme leader of the Imperial Alliance. Son, that was a while back. Now I'm Empress of all universes. Yes, son.
Are we still recording? Yeah, we've been going for 34 minutes.
Son, wrong way. Oh, you're on the right way.
Yes, Master. Master Malakady, I know that. Sorry, chicken, you have to be killed. Oh, we could set up shop right here, actually. Right nearby the village.
Thank you.
who has no class, I guess. Those two of the earliest villagers to get up. Is there one over here? I thought there was. Probably in this bed. And that guy has no traits for us either? Maybe even those villagers' classes, I think. Let's wait for the farm villager to get here. What else is going to have to offer us? Come back here. I want to make a deal with you. Ooh, that was close. Son, why did you do that? Answer me! I don't know why I did that. Stupid idea. There's our villager over here. Let's see what he has to offer this time. Oh wait, where's the other one? Oh, does this villager not want any potatoes or carrots? Alright. Any more farms over here? Ooh, you take beetroots and... Do you seriously not take that? Alright, we have 19 more emeralds. Any more villagers you want to make business with them?
Let's see here.
Oh jeez, don't go that way. War. Yeah, Bowser, I thought you were dead.
Alright, so let's head back. Okay, I think I know what to do. Well, in order to continue making business with those guys, we gotta make job classes for them, okay? Yes, son. Let's go do it. We're doing good this. We're doing really good this time. Son! Hold on, I need to get a shovel. We're almost home. Says it with the force. The force is strong with you, my son. Yes, we're home. Alright guys, now we're gonna fight some animals, some monsters. Time to fight some monsters, everyone. Let's do this.
For now, let's put the carrots away.
Yes, sir.
I
Got him. Creeper! Should've seen that coming. He's dead, we got him.
Witch.
And then I know. Yes, son. Let's make sure we take out any creepers before anything else happens. Oh, a redstone. My kitty. I'm not even going for here, guys. Let's see. An hour in? Go for about 15 more minutes then. Can I end now? Oh, you want to end it now? Sure. Alright, well, guys, we're going to end up this episode here. We hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Yep, guys, thanks for watching. There you are. Let's sit you down. No, actually, let's go for a bit of mining. Our sticks are back to their house. Actually, I think there's one thing I do want to do before we end out this episode. With that, son, I would like to make some improvements to this house. So I need sand.
You mean I need sand. Yeah, of course. You're for everything, Master Mother Katie. Indeed. I'm still your loving mother's son. Really, again? All right, well, that note, do you want enough on? Yes, son. Actually, you want to do a bit of mining? I guess we can go for a bit of mining, sure. Well, we will go for some mining, son. You will not sass me back. I'm sorry. Thank you.
Oh, I remember when you were Supreme Leader. You were pretty brutal on us. You were in this empire with force. What force? Son, yes, mother. Make one more iron pickaxe. Yes, well, I think you're right. I think we'll do this since, you know, it's... I'm recording this later, earlier in the night than I usually do.
That's right, son. I'm granting you access to do that.
Thank you, Imperial Commander-in-Chief.
You don't have to call me that.
Call me Mom. Yes, Mom. I really want to call you Commander-in-Chief.
Well, I guess you could. Because I am Commander-in-Chief of the Universal Gaming Empire. Alright guys, let's go off and do some mining.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Dirt guy. What does that even mean?
So we guys remember we came down here and we dug around a little bit. No, don't get rid of that, me. Alright, so son.
Yeah?
Let's explore the abandoned mine shaft.
Here's another way we can come out.
Where is that mine shaft? Son, the plan is to explore the mine shaft.
Turn my volume just to make sure I can hear it louder.
Stone. There we go. Good job, son.
So, if you guys remember last time we did this, we kept mining, and eventually we found that these caves. Yes, honey. And we found some diamonds down here, I believe. Let's open up this little path. Yeah, let me show this all this before, right, Mom?
That is correct, my son.
Is that coal? Yeah, that's coal. I see you, my friend. What was that? Hold on.
I don't know, sweetie. Why did we?
All right, let's continue onward. Let's do the water I can. Good one, my son.
Alright, we're gonna go over here.
We're over a full stack of stone now. And the mother son team is going to investigate what's over here. Yes, sweetie. Iron. Yes. Yes, I have plans for my iron. Will the game please stop lagging? We already have 29 iron, which is not the best. We're pushing the lava. I can hear it. Mom, I think we found it. Cave, guys. Let's actually try to get inside the cave. Yes, sweetie. Actually, here it is. Wait, are we in an abandoned mine? We actually may be.
Wait a second. I recognize.
There's diamonds over there. I know exactly.
I want to get those. How do we do that one? How do we do that, son? You're not. Ooh, that was close. We are adventurers and explorers, you and I. So we're just going to build ourselves a safe pathway over to the diamonds. I knew it would be a good idea to come over here. No, it's dark. And no sun. There we go, we have 4 more diamonds, everyone. Yeah? Oh yeah, it's still recording, we're good. We're fine, guys, we're chilling. No, not the torch. Yeah, not the torch game, we don't want that. That's my only alarm. Hello, at least. Where were we?
Oh, we're making a push for more diamonds. Come on, game. My friend.
No, Jedi Hoimi Gamer, my son. It was fun. You do make these times very fun. Oh, you thank you. Thanks, Mom. You too.
Thanks, buddy.
And that just leads to nothing, alright. It looks like we reached the dead end, guys. So unfortunately, that will actually be all for this episode. I tried, and me and Master Mother Katie tried, and Master Mother Tara tried to, well, I mean, we did find 4 more diamonds, which is good. I was kind of hoping for some more, but that's okay. 4 is all we need for now. I'm satisfied. I'm very glad you are, son.
Yeah, we're done. We're done here. Alright, actually, we're not done yet. Trying to explore areas we never really explored. Oh, there's more to this area. Except there's more lava right here. He wants us to have more fun. And of course, we explored this area. So yeah, we're done here. I see we've done quite enough. And we want to get out of here. So Mom, what did you think of how I did today?
You did very well, son. I'm proud of you. Good job.
There's a lot we can do yet in this game, guys. Actually, let's just take this way up. Sounds good to me.
Be careful with me, son.
I forgot where the way out it was from here. Yep, guys, we have to end out the episode here. Oh, is this? No, this can't be the way forward.
No worries, son. I'll get us out of here. Count on me, Master Mother Katie.
We want to go this way, yeah.
I think it's daytime up there. At least you never know, you know, guys? You really just never know? Alright, fellas and fellas, that will be the end of this episode, guys. Yep, thanks for watching, everyone. Really appreciate you guys stopping by to watch the video. Wait a minute, I just realized. You remember how I was saying? How we can make some tables for the villagers? Want to see what you said? Yes, let's do it. I want to trade with my villagers. It's really not going to give us any... Well, you know what we're gonna do now?
What's that, sweetie?
We're gonna take some wood along some of our those things, and we're gonna make some tables. Thank you.
Alright guys, that'll do it for the episode. Yeah, thanks for watching guys. This is your Empress DarthTura, the DarthHooymanGamer's mother, and my son,
the DarthHooymanGamer.
We are my holy empire. And we'll see you all next time guys.
Yep. Just gonna finish this up and then we'll end off the video. Next episode, we're gonna do some exploring in the nether, I believe.
Yes, we will, son. No turans video.